Hi there, once again, people of the internet. I am Carmen fucking Electra, and I'm back playing No Man's Sky. It's been a few days since I've last played, but I am very excited to be playing again right now. I don't know what my objective is of today's episode, but I'm gonna go and have some fun nevertheless, because that's just about all you can do in this game, because it's like the fun machine. So I'm gonna head over to this planet, which looks surprisingly like Earth. It may well be because I haven't left the galaxy from the last video yet, so who knows, I might not be in for much of an episode of surprises at all. But I'm gonna try to make some upgrades this episode. I'm not just gonna go to the center of the universe right away. I don't even know how close I am. How close am I right now? It was 177,000 before. And now it's 175,000. So I didn't really go very far. Let's not worry too much about those aspects, okay? Can... Ooh, Watley Spark. Can I... Oh, I can go there. I'm not going to go there yet, because... Could I go there? Yeah, I could, actually. My hyperdrive is all good. I want my warp reactor Sigma to be finished, because I can go further. But I need Iridium. I picked this ship up, and I think it worked once. I didn't use it, but it worked. And then... It blew up. It quite literally blew up on me, so I don't have anything but my standard warp drive, which is nothing less than I had before. Ooh, I'm getting through the fuel, getting through to this planet. This better be Earth. This better be worth it. I would need to get what I need to get. I need to get Cryonite. That's what I need to get, because that is going to allow me to upgrade my jetpack to a higher level and go much higher up and use less fuel and be generally far more awesome than I was before I had the jetpack upgrade. I'd like to get enough credits to do my ship as well, but I've only got a couple of hours to record. I'm not going to get everything done, let's be totally fucking honest. So I'm just going to focus on the main things, focus on having a good time, upgrading myself. I've got a new ship, I've got a newish suit because of all the slots that I've picked up there. So all I've got to do now is worry about upgrading that, upgrading my gun, and who knows what fun we can have. And we're in the planet atmosphere! And we're in the planet atmosphere. Ooh. This is a bluish planet. A whitish planet. It's gonna go green or brown, isn't it? I was hoping it was gonna be icy. But no. No, it never is. It's okay. I do pardon. Well, it looks kind of icy actually, but I think it's more rock. We can pretend it's snow. Let's pretend it's an ice planet. I mean, to be fair, let's see what the temperature says when we get out. It might be. But I think it's just the ground colour. Ah, well. Yeah, excuse me if I'm a bit gassy. I don't mean to be, and I will try to suppress it, but I've had a big old dinner. I had ostrich for dinner tonight. That's a new one for the vegans to start shouting about. But I had ostrich, and it was interesting. The first time I had it, and it was not as good as beef, I would say, but it was still pretty nice. I had two steaks, and the first one was a lot more chewy, but the second one was nice. So, ostrich, you're doing a good job. Watch all the vegans can absolutely destroy me in the comments now. Oh, ostrich is doing a good job. That job is fucking being raped and being homophobized to fucking supply your food and all that shit. Yes, all food is rape. Fuck off. All food is fucking homophobia, apparently. Oh well. Anyway, I won the game, because that's the important thing right now in my life. I need to get some dinner, because I'm almost out. Okay. I thought it was doing the aiming thing where it doesn't aim properly, but my cursor was just a lot lower than I thought it would be. That's fine. Thank you for your brutal honesty, cursor. What is that? What the fuck are you? Oh. Radnox! That's one that I've seen, but have never actually been able to get. Or chose to get, I should say. new elements. I didn't give a shit about iron right now. I should, but I don't. So, let's head into these buildings. There might be a goodie in there. The fuck? I knew I was gonna get hurt, because I could hear something following me. But I got no idea what it was that actually hurt me. Was it a fucking sentinel? Was that a sentinel that hurt me? I'm gonna fucking get pissed off at these motherfuckers. It's fine. Yeah. It's a really cold planet, because it's minus 110 degrees outside. That's interesting. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Ah. Give me your bells. Right, who fucking wants them? Oh, you. My bad. Well, that was a lot of titanium. I genuinely thought I was aiming at the fucking exclamation mark then, because that's where the fucking thing would be. But no, apparently not. Oh wow, okay. Why is that not dead? Is that not dead? It seems to be recovering. I don't like the fact that it's recovering. Ooh, I'm getting cold. I better get back inside. Fuck off with your full inventory. Okay, get you to the ship. Oh well. Let's get inside before we die. That's not the way in. This is the way in. I'm dying! No, I'm not. It's weird. Popular! Who could that be? It's the missus. I need to see what it's about. Should have done my interview today. Okay, a milestone, sitting around in a fucking cold building. Nice. Destroying the sentinels, but I did that ages ago. Oh well. I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna get those pearls again. Get the rest of them. Because there's a couple more, which I need. I do need them. I don't want any future players to have these ones, because these ones are mine. Oh, okay. Okay. When you take them, you just send in the sentinels. Is there more in there as well? Are there more? What is there more? In language, use it. There's a lot. Really? I mean, I'm in a fucking cave, and the temperature's stabilizing. Come on, what you got? Nothing. That's what you got. Ain't got nothing, son. Okay. How much are they worth? Ooh, 27,000. Well, there's a couple more. There's a few more. Are they gonna come after me again? Peace off. I don't know what to do with that. You can go away. Incoming storm. No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory. Three more. And then I'm gonna have to sell them all. Yeah. We got a bug this time. Have we got a bug? I think we do. Ooh. Are you sure? Oh, okay. Oh, hello. Come on, could I just... Oh. That's not good, is it? Can I heal? No. No, I can't heal. Maybe I can. Nope. Come on. Is that gonna work? Kinda worked. Let's see if that works. Why do I not appear to be repairing myself? Very strange. Do I have space for one more? Okay, I do. In fact, why do I keep on getting like extra hits? I keep on just getting random bits of fucking God knows what. Never mind, it's okay. Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Okay, there's one more over here. I can get that one. Excellent. Do I have space again? No, but I'm going to use that. Hopefully it's not going to give me more carbon, and I'm going to be able to pick one more up. I think it might be because I put an attachment on my gun. On my multi-tool. And I think it just picks up... Ooh, what was that? Oh wow, they're pissed off. Where's my ship? Oh, I'm getting annihilated here. That was interesting. So, are they oh, they're fucked off now. Good. I could have had them. Don't think I couldn't have had them. Yeah, fucking better run, bitch. I don't have any pearls. I do not have any pearls. Where's my ship? Fucking hell. I'm in the middle of a storm now. Minus 117 degrees. It's supposed to give me infinite fucking jump, and it's not. Oh. Well, it doesn't matter because we're getting the fuck out of here. This is a cold planet. So, this is like the closest you're going to get to an ice planet, I think. I love the fact that it's minus 120 degrees outside, and there's still water that's not frozen. Good special effects. Can't say a thing, really. It's still fucking amazing. So I'm at a cozy 19 degrees. I wouldn't say cozy. I mean, 19 degrees is all well and good, but it's not that warm. I suppose it is on a day like today when everything outside is minus 120 degrees, but in the weather right now, 19 degrees is like a cool breeze, because we're having average days of about 25, 26. So that's like a refreshing breeze right now. Of course, you Americans don't know what the fuck 19 degrees Celsius is, so you're going to have to convert it to Fahrenheit, I guess, because that's apparently all anyone speaks in over there. But this looks interesting for me. It could be a landing port, could it be a piece of shit? I think it's a piece of shit, but let's find out. It is... I can't see what it is. If I can't see what it is, I'm not going to fucking land there yet. What's the point? Ooh. That was kind of close. We have a lot of floating rocks in this planet. It seems to be a thing. Is that going to work? Ah. Nope, there's nothing there. Absolutely nothing. Let's move on. Okay. Ooh, is that a thing? It's kind of a thing, but not a thing that I need to go to. I need to go to a trading thing. Come on. Give me options. I need options. What's this? Nothing again. There's something there. I know there's something there, but it's nothing that I'm going to be able to make use of, because I need a proper trading port, and there's only one that I've managed to find so far, and it's all the way fucking up there, on another planet. I don't really want to go off-world just yet, although I suspect I might just have to do that. What's this? I don't think it's anything, to be honest. Okay, there's a building here. Let's just check it out. Not going to make any rush judgment, any rash decisions, but, fuck it, let's just land. Let's just land and get it over and done with, and then get the fuck out of this planet. Actually, can we do anything? I don't know. Hey. Hey. It's not night time. Oh, but it's a bit cold. It isn't half a bit cold. It's all fine, it's all fine, it's all fine. Shush. Yay, credits in my bank. Money in the bank. What you got for me? Already known. Jeez. See, I've got pretty much the best equipment to make in my multi-tool. Although I don't actually have the materials to craft it. Pardon me for yawning. Come on, what is it? What is it? What is it? How am I going to find out what it is then? You know what? Okay, get rid of you. What you got? Nickel. Fuck off. I want to put the nickel back. Get it? No, I don't get it either. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Incoming. Whoa, look at my fucking protection drop.
Get to the ship. Whoa.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, guess what? It's fucking 19 degrees in my fucking cabin right now. I ain't having no problems with night temperature. I just had problems with the night terror. Let's go to the off-planet trading post that we get to in a minute. I do have a full engine of pulse, so I shall pulse through my engine and get there rapidly. I don't know what I'm talking about, to be honest. Time to charge up my phone. So how was your day today, people of the internet? How was your day? Been up too much? Yeah? Not really. Okay. Alright. You did what? We didn't have to say that to him, surely. After you did that to him? Are you even sure that's fair, man? Jesus, he's gonna be hurt. After all those lovely words that you said to him before. Dude, ooh. I don't know what I'm talking about, really, to be honest. Come on, 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 come on! Land it! Land it! How long does it take to go through the atmosphere? God damn! And look, perfect angle. Perfect fucking angle. Oh, piss off. Is this the place with the radiation? Oh yeah. This planet is toxic as fuck. Let's get everything sold rather quickly, shall we? Oh, wow. Yep, we'll sell those. And that, because that's a load of shit. Well, you didn't have the thing that I need, which isn't good. I don't really care about that at the minute, because I can make one. You don't have... Aww. What is Magmox? Huh. Nope, nope, nope. Damn. Come on. Get off your fucking Galaxy Note 10 by the looks of how big it is. For Corvax Convergence. Okay. That seemed to work. Ooh. I could use that, but I don't think I'll bother because I can survive in the extreme conditions, to be honest. I can. Oh, the ship went. For fuck's sake. Come on, dickhead. What you got? Yay. My health levels rise. Good to know. I hear a ship. There's a ship. Oh, that's enough for another fucking warp cell. We like warp cells. They let us go places. Far away from shitty planets like this. I mean, charming, lovely planets. What is that stone? That's a rock and a half. I'm hoping that's what I need it to be. What do you have, sir? Corvax. Entity Ollie. Oliver. I don't think I'm going to buy your ship. It looks crap. Sorry. Ooh. What you got for me? Fuck all. That's what you've got. Okay, great. Fucking great. I'm gonna take your zinc. Can never have enough zinc. Yeah. Don't let me catch you around these parts again, Sonny Jim. We'll be having a conversation, you and I. Is that gold? That could genuinely be gold. If I can stand up to the radiation... The fuck? If I can withstand the radiation, I'm on to a winner. Iridium. Don't really need it. Not right now. I need that. Whatever it is. Please be gold. Aluminium. Well, to be fair, it never hurt anyone. I'll give you toxic protection, you dickhead. Alright, okay. Let's aluminium the shit out of this. It's still a natural element. It's still valuable. Therefore, we're going to take it. Good. Good, good. 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 Let the plasma flow through you. And your journey to my inventory slot will be complete. Yeah. Get in my fucking pocket. Okay, I don't think any more aluminum from this particular place. How much was that anyway? Did I get much for that? Kind of. Starship out of range, but it's right fucking there. I can see it. What's that? Is that thamium? Oh! Oh. Come on. That's how we do it. Did I really just get fucking attacked for defending myself from that spiky motherfucker? Where'd you go? Such a fight you put up there. Life support can suck my dick. There's another one. Another one! Ooh. There's loads! I don't know what they do! Iridium, no good to me. There's like, loads of them! There's hundreds of them! Oh shit. Is there a trading thing in here? I don't believe there is. It's gotten really hot. I need that. Oh man. I don't even know what that is. What is that? Well, if it's aluminium, I'll take it. If it's gold, I really want to take it. It's aluminium. Okay. Come to me. Come to Limey. There are so many big chunky rocks here, but I just can't see if any of them are the ones that I need. The one I need is cryo something something something. Shumshumate. That one. All the stone, come on, man. All the rock, all the metal, sorry. Oh. This mining is fucking tiring work, man. Are you fucking kidding me? How much are these worth? Wow, they're worth a lot. Okay, fine. Not gonna argue with that. Oh look, a free slot in the inventory. But to be fair, for the amount of aluminium I'm actually gonna get off that, I might as well just not bother. Oh. Such a difficult life. That's why I don't want to upgrade my suit, because I've already got the protection I need. It's called inventory full of useful materials. Although I'm starting to run out of charge for my mining laser. My laser. Aluminium is done. Apart from you. You cheeky little nugget. And you. And you, and you, and you. Oh well, okay, fine. Let's head on over there. I don't think there's going to be any sort of trading, but let's find out. Let us find out. Together! If they have a trading post, though, it'd be so awesome. I'm going to sell so much shit. Because there's so much valuable stuff around here. But I rather suspect. No. It's one of these. It's fucking one of these. Yeah. Ah. I need materials, which I don't have. What do we need? I need chrysonite. I can do it as well. But you know what? I bet it's not worth it. I bet it's totally not worth it. Even to get my ship here, I'm going to have to scrap off something. To be fair, I have got these, which are easy to make. I'm going to do that. What do I need for you? Plutonium and iron. Okay. Where's the plutonium at? I genuinely need plutonium right now. Look at all these. Each one of these is worth 20 fucking 6 grand. It's not even funny. I've got to get them to the trading post. But if I can... Oh, Nelly, I'm going to have a million fucking credits, units, whatever, in no time. Because 10 of them is worth 250,000. So 40 of them is a million. There must easily be 50 plus. And plutonium. Which I need. Oh, platinum, sorry. Mm-hmm. Okay. Interesting. Oh, what did I do? What the fuck did I do? Have you got space? No, you haven't got space either. Well, we're gonna get rid of you, for starters. Oh, great, yeah, so... Fucking... I can do it one way, but not the other. Doesn't matter. I've got what I need. Got what I need, daddy-o. There are so many, it's not even funny. Oh, fuck you! Jesus. Right. Let's take that. Not that I'm happy about it at all. Oh, I could have gone in this way. Oh, that's the way I did go in. Sorry. Let's put the most expensive one we've got in then. Fucking hell. Okay. I got a word out of that. I got a fucking word. No trading system. No special post. I got a word. Stole. Really fucking useful, guys. Really fucking great. Oh well. At least I've got my ship. I can go and go back and forth and take all my shit there and back. Ooh. Slightly toxic. Okay, I've got space for one more. Two more. A few more. Okay. Five. I can get five now. There's one. Do you mind? Oh, okay. Yeah, fuck you. Okay. You're elite, are you? I'm getting inside here. I'm gonna heal up. You can't hurt me. Dickweed. It's all good. Yeah. Really? Ooh. Oh, I don't need you, you're worthless. What a thing to say. Okay, can I get one of you to my main?
Got ya.
Alrighty. Let's get these sold. I've got a serious case of the bad boys right now. Jeez. And it's literally just over there, but it's so much faster in a ship. So let's go in a ship. Land in the thing.
Lovely.
You guys, no, okay, you're not hanging around. Well, shit. Oh, you're going away from me. Do I smell something? Do I smell bad? I won't be surprised. I destroyed 50 sentinels. That makes me notorious. Oh, good. Good for you, Storm. Oh, there's 250,000. You still got fuck all for me. But I've got a lot for you. Let's take the rest of them. Yeah. I'm not even bothered about that. Unless... yeah, I suppose. I need that. I guess. I still need to get that fixed. How much would it be for a new one? I can't actually tell. Okay, fine. I don't think I have the blueprint. Never mind. Anyway, I'm going to stop talking now because I'm just making things more difficult for myself. Let's get these things sold. Holy shit, I'm going up to 1,000,000. It's good. It's very good, buddy. Can we take off? Good. That's where we came from. Okay. Before I do anything, let's just get everything healthy. Like that, for example. And that. Because they weren't. Where are you? He's got way too much health. Shot. Oh shit. Okay. I still kept the money though. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. I hadn't lost loads. I'm just back to the point here. That's okay. Where's my Atlas Pass? You motherfuckers. Well, you're trying to get me to preserve my space, yeah? Okay. I'm ready for you this time, motherfuckers. How the fuck did you get up there? Reload! Come on, kill the motherfucker! Thank you. The other guys are easy to kill. They don't have much intuition. They don't have much armor. which makes me a happy limey. But fuck's sake. The guy with the legs, he's a fucking dickhead. Shirt. Run. Shit. How are they so good at hunting? How is it moving so fast? That wasn't cool. And I'm not sure entirely how to get my health back up. Well, that was interesting. I seem to be getting a lot more trouble than I was earlier. Something tells me I'm not going to be picking up all 50 of these. might be a bit less than that. That's a health canister, isn't it? Speed up the process. Yay. Is that useful for me? Yay! And you? Yay! How about health? We're great right now. Bit of health? Bit of health for Limey, huh? No? Fuck you then. Too many fucking sentinels. And what? That thing moves. Oh, you're stuck in a rock. Oh dear. Run to the ship. Huh. Where's the elite force coming to kill me? Oh, my grave. Yep, let's go there. I wonder what the fuck that was for a second. Oh, there's my Atlas Pass. Ah. I'm literally doing some fucking Nocturne run right now. I think the fact that it's still alive wherever it is quite literally stopping the guy with the legs from coming. Oh, I've got to send everything to the ship now, is that what I've got to do? Fuck you! Yeah. Are you doing anything then? No? Okay. Fine. It's all good. I don't care. Don't even need y'all. Nope, not at all. There we go. Okay. Time to get the fuck out of here. Fucking zigzag it! Do what Rickon Stark couldn't. There we go. Where am I going? Who was that? Ah, oh, it's got a thing in there. I think I've been there.
Probably.
Maybe not, actually. I'm such a fucking rapscallion. Land in the thing. Nope. Nope, missed it by quite a bit. Hell of a bit. Never mind. Let's get up there. Trade off these pieces of shit that we're gonna obviously tell them are worth oodles of money and get even more money to get more stuff. That's how trading works. What is that? Oh, that's the aluminium from... Oh, yeah. Is it? I'm not even sure anymore. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. I'm not doing the whole entertain thing today. I'm just playing the game and just fucking talking about shit. Sorry. Yes, all the units received. You didn't say you received those final ones. What the hell are you playing at, game? Oh well. I clicked the wrong thing. Oh well, never mind. I have got some serious money now, though. This is the most money that I've had. Nothing found in Legitism Pod. Alright, what's up here? Anything? Something. Definitely something. Good, good, good. That sounds like a ship coming in. It is. Where you landing? You're landing right next to me, ain't you? Oh. You're all coming here. We're fucking having a gangbang tonight. Jesus Christ, alright. Let's have a chat with you then, sir. From the Convergence. Traveller of the Atlas. Well, I don't have anything to sell to you, really. You can have that and that, because they're a load of shit. What do you have? Kalium. I don't know what that is. It looks fun. Nah. You kind of got a Boba Fett ship going on right there as well. I like it. But it's not for me. It's not quite for me. What do you got? Anytime. Anytime. Oh, no, wait. I need to buy stuff, don't I? Nope. Nope, there's nothing there for me. Sorry, buddy. Yay, there's a storm. Well, shit. Basically, where's my ship? Hate it when I do that. All right. Let's go back to there for one more try. Wherever it is. What are you? Nothing, apparently. I'm really not traveling very fast right now. 32, 37, There we go, there we go, there we go. Oh yeah, that's the aluminium that isn't there. That's my grave, again. Why are you still there? I don't understand your logic. Look at the holes in the ground that I blew up. Taking on that big motherfucker. With the legs. I better get some more power then, haven't I? Ooh, what's that? Oh. Oh, wow. I'm really losing a lot of protection here. That was stupid. They're coming for me. It's okay, I've got the health to get around a couple of blazes first. All I gotta do is keep them running and picking these guys up. Look at all these! This is like the fucking jackpot. Oh wow, okay. Oh, it's just you guys. I thought it was actually someone that's gonna hurt me. Oh, come on! Just in time! Just in time, I had enough to protect myself from the death storm. Oh, inventory full. Well, fuck you. I've got two spaces. I've got more. Got four free slots. Fuck you. Oh, they're gonna come after me again. Oh, this guy's a lot closer. I'm not gonna make it back in one piece, I'm gonna have to fight. Oh. Well, that was a fucking direct hit. Oh. Okay, this other guy's gonna be slow as shit, so I may as well just go and grab these little things. These little morsels. Is that health? Please be health. No, it wasn't health. Oh, come on. Just blow the fuck up, blow the fuck up, blow the fuck up. Yes, we, there we go, there we go, there we go. How's my sprint looking? As good as it can be, because it's going to be a fucking sprint back to my ship, so I don't die. Oh. Okay. I was expecting more of a fight, to be honest, but never mind. Yeah. All good, mate. All good. I got a top row seat this time. I'm gonna trade with you, sir. Oh, you fucked off. No one here likes me. No one here likes me at all. Trade with you then. You don't have a choice. You have to stay here. You can't run away from me, my unfriendly friendlessness. Oh, wow. 1.5 million. We're doing all right. And that's how you... I mean, is this technically cheating? I don't know, to be honest. I don't think it is. Because I'm having to fight and defend myself and not die and make all the trips to trade them. So I'm guessing this is a legit way to make money. But now I'm looking at fucking nearly 2 million. I'm happy with that. Okay, I'm going to go to a nicer planet out of this place. Because this place is a bit shit. Okay. But I'm going to speak to this guy first. Alright. Okay. Because he has stuff that I need. Okay. I'm sorry. I don't want to talk like that anymore. Come on! Let me... I don't mean to shoot your ship. I just want to trade with you. Oh, I'm flying. By Shatimpi. It my tourist. I don't know. These are random words, aren't they? I have nothing to sell, but you have something I can buy. No, you don't. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell are you? Is that a thing? I got it as well. Hell yeah. How to make another cheeky little one. Just like that. Alright. Let's have a quick look around and see if there's any more. Howdy-doody. Oh, wow. I can plunder from up here. Oh. Not a problem. Is anyone coming to fucking kill me? No? What's the problem? You can't get up here? Don't run away! I must sell to you! Boba Fett! This is Boba Fett right now. You look like a fucking new age Boba Fett. Alright. Sell my stuff, Boba Fett. There we go. There's another 100 grand. What you got for me? Anything useful? No, not really. What kind of? Kind of. I need plutonium. That's a lot of platinum as well. I'm gonna take it. I do need one of those. But, I don't think I need it that badly right now. No. No, I do not. Any more things that I can shoot? Oh, hello. Hell yeah. Oh, you finally came up? Did you make it? Did you make it? Did you make it? Where the fuck are you coming from? Thank you. Extra points to me. Is that another one? It is. I'm having fun here, can you tell? I'm basically just poaching all the eggs right now. Poaching all the little bitty eggs. And there's nothing they can do about it. I think that's probably as many as I can see though. It's fine. Okay, gonna sell this and then I'm gonna go. Out of this fucking planet. Yeah. Something about molesting or whatever. Yep, there we go. So, my stuff to you. I could buy some more plutonium. Yeah, I'll buy some more plutonium, blah, blah, blah. This is me not being bothered to do anything else with it. I'm just like, can't be bothered to get my own. I don't need thamium because I can just blow up some asteroids in space. Don't gotta worry. I think that's all the venom sacks. That's all the valuable stuff for today. Alright, boys and girls. I haven't done much upgrading, have I? I have been searching for the tools and the minerals. Let me get out of this planet because it is a shithole. In fact, we're gonna get out of this galaxy. There we go. Big explosions. Oh yeah. Okay, what rock is this? Iridium! Oh, fucking jackpot! I need 100. Oh. I had to find it at some point, didn't I? Yes. Okay. Boom shakalakalaka. All of it? More or less. So good, so beautiful. I wish I'd taken the fucking drive thing now because I could have used that. I kind of want to take one of these things as well from this ship. I have space. Yes, I need a resonator and copper. To be fair, I didn't have copper. But now I have the iridium. Oh shit. That was copper. That was fucking copper. I don't want to die, but I really want to get the stuff that's in here. Okay, I think I pissed off some big people. Can I? I can hyperdrive, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, I'll be back in a second. Oh, it's this place again. Oh. Excuse you, sir. Oh, what do we have this time? Yo. What up, Boba? What do you got for me? Okay. Again, you can read this, pause it if you need to. Blah, blah, blah. I'm not going to go for a shortcut to center within two black holes now. I'm not going to resume the path of the Atlas. I'd like some resources, please. What was that? Okay. Yay. This is what I always want. Ooh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, it's better. It's better in every way. Nearly anyway. Huh. I want it. Yeah, I'm having it. I'm having it. I'm having it. Can I go through here? No. So, you've got this giant ass space station. Absolutely colossal. And you can't even go anywhere, and you guys are stuck in this fucking shitty part of it. And it's like a little room. What's outside of here? Have you just wasted all that time in that space? Have you? Okay. What you got for me? I've picked up languages. I've done what... Oh, did I? No. I mean, I learned like two words. Oh, okay. New tech. Well, yeah, great. I had that already. Thank you. So actually, these anomalies don't really give you much. They give you a bit of an upgrade. But nothing really worth shouting out about, apart from a black hole. That looks cool. Oh, that looks cool. Oh, there's another planet. Okay. And there's a Death Star. Another planet. Huh. How far is that? 259,000 kilometers. Oh. Sorry. Sorry again. Oh, what's that? That looked like someone was shooting a second ago. No? Okay. Let's go to the space station, fuck it. Okay. I'm just bouncing all over the fucking place right now. It's kind of fun though. Right, there we go. Let's have a wee explore in here. It'll be time to end the episode soon. I need to upgrade something, otherwise I haven't even fulfilled any mission objectives that I set myself. And that'll be disappointing. Righty-ho. I need that better jetpack. I'm nearly there as well. I am so close. Ooh. That's nice. Okay. So, what do you have for me? And what do I have for you? I need one of those. I need more copper as well. You got any of that? Got any copper? Ah. I need that. Well, you can buy my shit. If I've got anything for you. Nope. Nope, I guess I don't. Okay, fine. Fuck you! Oh, have you got some... Oh, there's loads of loads of ships. Get back here. Get like a frog, and you've got a frog inside you. Okay. With a metal beak. Copper? No, but you got this stuff again. I'm taking it. I am damn taking it. Let's check out the Darth Vader ship as well. Was it Emperor Lee? Oh, Employee Lee. Hi, Lee. What'd you get me? Oh, I can't even buy that. You suck. And you, sir? What do you got? Trade Envoy, Avok. Oh, Avhank. Sorry. Do I want to sell? No, I think I want to buy. Stop trying to take my shit. You are not authorized to do so. Okay, well that's enough crisis, which I'm very happy with. I can get into the secret areas, which is very cool, and I can buy one of these. Nice. Okie doke. Let me through. No, of course not. What was it that I could get now? Wow. Titanium plutonium. Let's do it. We have the technology. We can rebuild him. Oh, man. And I have the money. Oh, it's expensive. It's not terribly expensive. Thank you for your business. Come on, talk.
There's bread for frog.
That's what you are, deserve for frog. So that's the normal price, that's the going price. I'm not being conned by this guy. I think. Are you conning me? If you're scamming me, mate, we're gonna have a problem. Can I do it now? I can. It seems to recharge a lot faster. Oh yeah, no, it definitely works better. It recharges faster as well. Alright. Okay. I'm down with that. What you got? That's hopelessly expensive. Could make so much money getting that as well. By making it and selling it. Ooh, night crystals. No, nothing there that I need. Okay, there was one other thing that I was trying to do. Get. It was that. Copper. We have to attack a ship. Do I have another thing for warp? No. But I'm going to improve and repair my ship. My warp thingy. Look, jigger jigger. And by doing so... No. I'm not going to do it just yet. We need to find... You know what? I'm not going to... Where's all the things? There's no debris in this fucking galaxy. Oh, wait. Spoke too soon. I need a big one. The big one is going to have potentially the copper. Iron. No good, but that was a clean shot. So I wonder if somebody came to a galaxy and literally just blew up all of the asteroid bits and pieces. Do you reckon then that if somebody came to that same asteroid cloud, belt, whatever, in future, they wouldn't be able to see them anymore? It stands to reason. Copper! Damn it. Shut up. I can just do this anyway. See? Idiot. Okay. The search for Spock continues. There's a big one. And another big one. Damn. Thank you. Let's head down to the planet, see what we can find. Whoa, this looks funky as. This planet is fucking impossible to see anything on. How am I supposed to find copper here? What is that? It actually looks quite promising. Copper, aluminium, or gold. What's it gonna be? What the fuck was that? You bastard! I know what you are. Aluminium. Really? Yeah, we're getting out of here. They actually shot me. And they did a tiny bit of damage to my ship. Motherfuckers. So there's lots of aluminium. Any copper. That could be something. No, no, it's not. Come on, there must be something here. Should I attack them? Okay, this is gonna get awkward. That's a cool looking ship. But didn't I have that one? I'm sure I had that one already. You're clearly excited by my appearance. Well, you better have some decent shit to send me then. Otherwise, you and I are not going to be friends. What if I tell you? You fucking waste. Waste of life. Okay. Let's see if this dude here has got anything. What do you want? Nah. Okay. shield boost. Nice. Come on, Omegon. Omegon, I don't know. I just need copper. All I need is fucking copper. Where can one find copper? I'm guessing there's none on this planet then. What's that? What is that? It's gonna be gold or it's gonna be copper. I think it might actually be gold. I think it might be aluminium actually. I'm really hoping it's not. Fuck you! Aluminium. Oops. Having a better jetpack helps. Let's get out of this fucking planet. It looked nice from the outside. Clearly, it's a shithole. We're gonna go there, and then I'm gonna leave it for this video because I've had enough and I want to go to bed. Enough for one day, but still very fun, very good. I'm glad that I've managed to get my jetpack upgrade. I wonder what upgrade I'll be able to get next after I've got my warp drive sorted out. Probably some sort of gun upgrade, I think, is the best next way to go. But I guess we'll have to wait and see. I just need copper! Hang on. Here. Iridium. Nice. Okay, well, that's handy. Hostiles.
Where?
Hell yeah! That was cool. Oh shit. Prepare the shields! Wrong thing. Got you, son. Got you on fucking lockdown. Nickel, ready? Oh, chromium. Things we do for friendship. I'm a troublemaker. Because they attacked me. I'm a troublemaker. Titanium. That's a lot of titanium. Oh, it's iron. You suck. Iron by any chance? Oh look! Iron. That looks like a big hunk of rock, right? It's just iron. Iron and more iron. Copper is what I need. Come on. Well, I should be able to spot it better, at least. Is that it? Holy shit, boys, if that's the copper, that looks like copper. Could be iron. I don't think it is. Can you just hurry up with the fucking things? Yeah. There should be a button to get the fuck out of that. Okay, yes, I am collecting platinum. Copper! Hell yeah, motherfuckers! I'm just gonna get as much. What the fuck do you want? No. You're not getting away just like that. How fucking rude. I'm not here for fucking 3 minutes. And already I've got the wildlife trying to eat me. It's not a very warm welcome, is it? Let's be honest. I think I've got enough to do what I need to do now. Oh yeah. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. So can we transfer you? There we go. There's a lot of copper coming off this. Oh, there's a planet behind that copper. Is there another one? Yeah. Planets everywhere. I need to know what that thing is as well. I think it's just iron. Look at the fucking jump on that jetpack now. Wow, okay. I think I got most of the copper. What is that? I haven't got a visor anymore. Oh well. So... all in all, that's a pretty good haul. Is there anything else I could possibly upgrade? Shield boost, I could. That one's clearly the one that's got better stuff though. I can do it though, I can do it next time. That's to be continued. Gun. We'll definitely use. What else we got? Many gun upgrades. That's the one that I want. And yeah, that'll do. Well, I believe. Oh, better find somewhere to save actually. Are you kidding me? Not enough fuel. I've got a lazy ass ship. No plutonium. All that samium, no plutonium. I take it carbon works, right? Really? Die? Reload! Did the job? Fucking hell. Oh, I thought the love hearts coming out of it then. I killed it with love. Okay, there's some plutonium. Yeah. There's some more plutonium. Will that be enough? I'm not going all the way down there for fucking plutonium. I want to get back to my ship, and I want to get the fuck out of here. Zinke! Don't need you. Oh no, you're Flora. I do need you. Maybe now? More or less. Okay. Let's just find a possible save point, which is here, apparently. All that just for a fucking 3-second trip. Great. I'm going to take that plutonium. Oh, that looks like a shield upgradey poddy thingy. Which is fine by me. I need the plutonium first. Very good. Very, very good. Oh, look at that. Exosuit upgrade. Oh, a mere 60,000. It's all good. It's all good. Hey guys. Asshole. That is about all I have time for today, I'm afraid. But we managed to get two upgrades done. Two really good upgrades, in fact. One is a massive boost for my jetpack. The other one is a much more advanced warp core for my ship, which means I can jump to multiple galaxies at once. So my progress next time should be even better. And next time I think we'll try to get the other things, the shield I was talking about, the gun upgrades, and let's see what fun we can have with those. I did warn you that I had gas. But that is all the time I've got today, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. Let me know what you think of the video, and I will see you! In the next one!